With an MPH, you can pursue any number of career tracks. You can work in a nonprofit organization, you can conduct research in either a public or the private sector, you can be involved in health education or medical education, or you could even work in a corporate wellness position.
Having an MPH has helped me a lot in my career. I feel like it gives me a foundation when I'm both applying and interviewing to kind of set a standard of this is what you can expect from my work and my perspective. I think it really shows that you're thinking about health in a different way than just treatment, that you understand the value of health prevention and health promotion, and that you really want to work with individuals, communities, and the environment in a way that is assisting people to be healthier and being part of the solution.
The SDSU online MPH program is geared towards working professionals, and these can be individuals who have at minimum 3 years of experience post-undergraduate education in any field, but preferably fields that already are in line with the goals of a Master in Public Health. Being able to take your courses on your own time, if you are doing it after you get home from a long day of work or on the weekend, or maybe you have a family and you work around your children's schedule, that's the key benefit to this online program.
The experiential learning that you get throughout your time as a Master of Public Health student really matters when applying for jobs and when you're sitting at an interview. It changes the conversation from information that you know and things that you could potentially do to experience that you actually have under your belt. An employer is going to understand that you have in-depth knowledge and understanding of the field, both from an academic perspective as well as a professional perspective, which is an additional benefit to receiving that master's degree and going above and beyond the bachelor's.
The courses in the MPH program cover a wide variety of public health topics and are designed to give students the foundational knowledge and the skills that they need to operate in a public health setting. Another huge advantage of the online MPH program at SDSU is the faculty. So we have a number of world-renowned experts in public health research here at our disposal, and these faculty will be teaching these courses.
Online programs are one of those things where you get out of it what you put in. So if you're the type of person who's going to engage with your colleagues and your professors and faculty members through the online experience, it can be just as fruitful, if not more in some ways, for students as in person.